Hello class, how are you? I hope you're fine. How is your day? Well, it's a sunny day, but I hope it will rain soon. Today I'm going to teach you there is and there are. Look at the first picture. How many chairs can you see? Yes, two chairs. How many chairs? There is two chairs or there are two chairs? Yes, there are two chairs. If it is one singular, you will use there is. If there are more than one, you will use there are. There are two chairs in my kitchen. Now, question. Is there three lorries next to the house or are there three lorries next to the house? More than one, three. So we'll say, are there three lorries next to the house? Now let's go to picture number three. Any flowers in the vase? Is there any flowers or are there any flowers? There are one, two, three, four, five. So there are more than one. So we'll use are there. Are there any flowers in the vase? Yes, there are. Number four. Are there two girls in the picture or is there two girls? Are there two girls in the picture? Because they are more than one. Similarly, now let's go to five. Is there any books in the bookcase or are there any books? There are a lot of books. So we'll say, are there any books in the bookcase? Now, number six. Is there a girl under the table or are there girls? Well, there are a lot of girls, and it's not question, it is a statement. So we, there is a girl under the table. Number seven. Is there a rubber in the pencil case or are there rubbers? Is there a rubber? A rubber means one rubber, so we'll use is there. Is there a rubber in the pencil case? And number eight, a fridge. So it'll be, there is a fridge next to the cooker. There's only one fridge for use. So there is for one thing, there are for more than one. And if it is a question, you will use is there for one and are there for more than one. Now you will make five sentences using there is and there are. Like you can make three or four sentences using there is and two or three using there are, but at least five. You can write five. You can write more if you want to, but you will have to write sentences using there is and there are. Okay, ready? Good. You will write the sentences and then you will take pictures and send them in the WhatsApp group or directly at my number. Good luck. I'm waiting for your answer.